She wiped her eyes and struggled with her emotions, struggling at the same time with the awesome responsibility of motherhood, which was hers. Wrong, and not only were they wrong, but they were cruel as well. And that most definitely needed to be stopped. Only did she have the right, could she, who had been...
Okay, let's put our sideboards on. Isn't that sweet? Hold it right there, James.
I'm sick. They made me put the wheel on.
They made you.
Here is our group.
Right here.
Oh, okay. We got Tanner. Oh, no.
No.
Yeah.
Where did you get? Where did you get those?
Ours have rudders.
Oh, it's got a slide on top. Yeah.
Looks good.
Oh, flip.
That was like Snow and Doug's truck.
Yeah.
So what's the excuse again, Brandon?
Every single can. What does that mean? Five, the score now.
You guys are the ones that wanted the video, I think.
No, turn it off.
Now, who's the last ones out of their bags here? Let's see.
That women's conference, Marla and Nisha.
There's about the strap on it.
Guard the sugar. You did
the next, wait, the other one, it used it all in hers. Enough said for. Mine got cold.
No.
Oh.
little more, and then we'll go back and help the rest. Let's go, Tanner.
Come the stragglers up the trail. The straggling leaders.
Thank you.
come, guy, hey, two guys come lift the wheel. Just crank them.
Yeah, you don't need, I think four in the front is probably, you'd probably be better off with some in the back pushing.
No.
A guy in the back anyway.
Yeah.
Ready?
Well, our back's kind of falling
the
off.
There you go. Go!
Go, Ryan, you got it.
Kristen.
Hey, I love that stuff.
Justin, put it back down like that.
James, where's your water?
Down, all the way.
Hey, you got some more water?
How much water do we got? Plus your bias.
Do we have water? Brother Anderson? Huh? Brother Anderson.
Justin, where's your gate? I wish you could find me.
Little one, that's
what you said.
Hey, bring some water.
Why are we resting?
Hey,
bring some water. Can't handle it.
All right, we're...
Dang it, Lorraine.
Kind of on the side now, I guess.
Thank you. Justin, go to sleep.
Oh, don't get that up.
No, don't get up.
I'm so tired.
Bunch of whiners. Like they have an excuse for being tired. Like they have an excuse. Those are Savannah's toes.
Ew, look at them. They're all bleeding.
They're all bleeding, yeah.
Look at them. Don't look at them close.
Maggie. How you doing?
Look, it's dry blood.
Walking like this?
Very impressive.
You don't take it out of the stocking.
That's right, just like that. Like you guys have some excuse for being tired.
Yeah, we don't really.
We're ready to keep going some more. We're
puked.
Yeah. We don't want to kill our chicken.
Well, I'm not really hungry.
You're going to have to be hungry to eat.
Get us more water. When do we get to kill our chicken?
Probably an hour or so.
An hour?
That I'm missing the ones.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Like,
our never women won't cut the veggies.
Oh. Ask us.
Well, we'll cut it up. Quarter.
No finger.
Go. Hold it hard.
Oh! Oh, that is so cool.
Enjoy it, Brandon.
Oh.
Where's our hat?
Dinner!
James, you're not eating okay. That's what I see.
There's lots of ghost food everywhere. Here it
comes. Where's the head?
Let him run around, Darren.
Where's the head?
Hold on. He's still trying to get out.
I just leave my head.
There's no way.
Go ahead.
He's tweeting.
No, of course he's tweeting. His head just got cut off.
Don't touch it.
What if that's sick? I don't know.
I might have got some on my shoe.
Okay, let's start off.
Oh, stop, bro! Chicken gets on.
Okay, Savannah.
want a picture of it, seriously, that's disgusting.
Now, just grab.
Here, we can cook and grab both sides.
That was cool.
Yeah. Hey, it's still warm.
Yeah. Man, wait, what do you got right there?
Is that what you said?
Oh, look, it's dripping. Look, here's Chester, Meg. Fuck!
Now it's down.
You pull there.
Yeah, look at that. See, I
don't sit down. Savannah, you don't seem too grossed out. You're holding the chicken.
Get a good hold of
the
chicken.
Hold on. You know what? I was close with this
That's
chicken.
That's
gonna
be. Just go suck on its neck.
Now she's playing with it.
Oh, suck its brain out. You're all sloshing all right, it between your teeth.
Somebody needs to bury this stuff or something. We're gonna have.
He wants to mark himself. See the
intestine. Well, no, we'll quarter it.
Breaking a tether?
You want to rip its head off?
Can you twist it on its thing? Like Brennan
should we
does.
Chop it or like rip it?
Brennan has it.
There you go.
Chop it. Ah! Hudson, come closer. I don't want to get blood on me.
It won't get blood on you.
Hudson, you're such a weak.
Chicken hair?
Yep.
Dude, no one's done wrong. No one's rung it yet.
Yeah,
go
watch it.
No, what are you doing? Thank you, Tanner.
Tanner, good man.
Oh, look, it's slicing.
Get the job done. Oh.
Well, I'm just going to get started.
Yeah, I'm just
Savannah, what happened to our chicken?
Just hold it.
Did they go wash it?
Yeah. Okay.
That was cool.
I got pictures of it if you want.
You're the only one that got it in one
clean.
Tanner.
He got mine in two.
Feel bloody pussy.
No.
I hope we have all the chicken clothes.
Yeah. Twist the wings off.
Dude, like, but right before you went and grabbed his head and chucked it, I was about to do that.
You got to break it first, Tanner. We'll just yank right out of the shot.
Okay, get it and hold it like that.
Somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have to check it.
Awesome.
Because I only go for 3.
I'm not hungry anymore. I'm not eating this.
I'll do a lot
better. What I do?
Well, you can't, because you've got to keep the stew in the
bowl. You're stewing that big metal.
Blood out of it.
I picked the biggest one.
Yeah, and then he didn't cut his head off.
Pioneers made use of
it's because freaking Hudson let go of it.
Ew.
Okay, dump it all
in. Hurry up.
As it sat at sea. And it came to pass that I beheld multitudes gathered together to the battle, one against the other. And I beheld wars and rumors of wars, and great slaughters with the sword among many people. And it came to pass that I beheld many generations pass away after the manner of wars and contentions in the land. And I beheld many cities, yea, even that I did not number them. And it came to pass that I saw a mist of darkness that they rent. And I saw the mountains tumbling into pieces. And I saw the plains of the earth, that they were...
I saw many things were burned with fire.
What else did you learn? You learned, what did you learn about the great, the spacious, beautiful, spacious
pride world?
And what did that mean?
Pride and sins of the world.
Pride and sins of the world. Do you see that going on anywhere in the world?
Yeah.
You sure do. Okay, good. He learned a lot of stuff in there. Okay. Drew, you want to talk?
Yeah. If I see an envision the land of promise, righteous iniquity and downfall of its inhabitants, coming of the Lamb of God among them, how the 12 disciples and the 12 apostles shall judge Israel, the loathsome and the filthy state of those who believe and unbelief. And it came to pass that the angel said unto me, Look, and behold thy seed, and also the seed of thy brethren, and I looked and beheld the land of promise. And I beheld multitudes of people, yea, even as it were in number, as many as
the Lamb of God, of whom the Holy Ghost beareth record, from the beginning of the world until this time, and from this time henceforth, and forever.
And while the angel spake these words, I beheld and saw the seed of my brethren did contend against my seed, according to the word of the angel. And because of the pride of my seed, the temptations of the devil, I beheld that the seed of my brethren did overpower the people of my seed. And it came to pass that I beheld and saw the people of the seed of my brethren, that they had overcome my seed, and they went forth and multitude upon the face of ever.
And the angel of the Lord spake unto me. Again, saying thus,
shall be the destruction of all nations, kindreds, tongues, and people that shall fight against the 12 apostles of the Lamb. And it came to pass that the angel said unto me, Look, and behold thy seed, and also the seed of thy brethren. And I looked, and beheld the land of promise, and I beheld multitudes of people, yea, even as it were numbers as many as the sands of the sea. And it came to pass that I beheld multitudes gathered together to battle, one against the other, and I beheld wars and rumors of wars, and great slaughters with the sword among their people.
What was her name? The girl that you were talking about? I think that's
she's weak. In softball. She's really good at it, too.
I think that's who we thought you guys do.
She plays that flame.
Is anyone awake over here? The girl? We need our cook.
Just about the same pitch.
No.
Let's let those coals settle down. Don't add any more wood so we can have some for
part of the trek, we just go straight, right, Brother Porter?
Where have all the shovels gone?
Did you see the new shovels?
Find a different bathroom, you don't need
You
can, I've done it before.
We don't have eggs, what are we doing?
If you would have waited for those chickens a little bit longer, they would have their eggs.
It would have tasted
good. Last night. It's
dying.
Well,
hard butter, there's nothing wrong with that.
Hey, Dan, is it warm in there?
So is ours. I need to go get it.
What are you guys making, Dan?
No, just the butter.
Wait, butter? The milk?
Videoed over here anyway.
Laura.
Put that on the
sugar butter, but
yeah, somebody needs to get
honey. Is this our honey?
Am I? Cameras go around corners too, you know.
Boof.
Sorry, sometimes you gotta get a little
carbon block solid inside.
Okay. This is lunch.
Are we eating here?
Yep.
Hey, grab my gourd, Darren. We better have a 2-hour lunch.
Hey, let's have our bread now.
Was this where we were supposed to have the lunch?
Yeah.
Famous spring. Yeah. Woo.
apple.
Okay.
Can I have your orange?
You can have my orange.
No, you eat your
orange.
No, I
can't. Yeah, you got the stuff?
Did you know why Mexicans are good at having oranges?
Who's the leaders of the sprint car?
Gonna slide.
Okay.
Hold on the left. Here, I got one. Okay, let go.
Shoulder to that wheel.
Come on, guys. Flash. Got it.
Dude, seriously, stay behind. We can handle this.
Last of the big hills. Here come the leaders trailing up the rear.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Yeah!
Good day, boys!
Oh, baby. Oh, God, I'm trying to get a stubborn job. I'm going to do it anyway.